kid. Look at what he did. He killed everything. The scut.
I thought Corel confiscated the llama thingy.
Llama.
What is that?
Who gives a flying scut? The gold domes didn't get rid of it, and now the array's fucked.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need to talk to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova Tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
There is a next job.
You bet. Check to update another rack bizarre.
Toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship. Or else.
Accessing data. Don't move.
Ah, a fitting musical accompaniment for the situation.
Oh, nice! You made a cute little pen. You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you?
Cute llama.
Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there? Looks broken. Maybe Rocket can fix it. Groot! Hey, buddy. I was just checking to see if everything was okay. And it is. Okay. Too bad this translator's busted. I was hoping it might have Groot stored on it or something. That way I could download it into my translator. I'd love to know what your thoughts are on stuff without, you know, Rocket always filtering it. Actually, hold that thought. Yo, Rocket!
What?
Can you come here for a sec?
What do you want, Quill? I'm busy.
Think you can see if this translator has Groot's language on it?
It doesn't.
You didn't even check.
Don't need to. Cheap scut like that don't have rare language packages. And even if it did, it's beyond salvageable.
Really?
Really?
Do you have Groot's language package installed in your translation implant?
Do I look like I'm made of units? Only folks who got that language package are rich people.
Mm-mm. Do you actually speak Groot then?
You mean Quillism? Yeah, I speak it, more or less. Me and Groot been bounty hunting together for a decade before you came along, Quill. When you've been working together that long, you develop a common understanding. You say misunderstandings, I say open to interpretation. They didn't go sour. We didn't need those jobs anyway.
So you guys learned to understand each other over time.
And with the help of a spreadsheet of Groot's lexicon, which ain't no easy feat when your entire language sounds like I am Groot.
I am Groot.
So there's hope for us yet. You know, I didn't always have a translation implant. I mean, I was failing Spanish before I left Earth, not that Spanish would have prepared me for all of this.
Man, Groot.
Those first few years, do you know how hard it was to get by without having any idea what people were saying? Half of the languages out here sound like white noise, weird birds, and messed up theremins. I don't even want to know what Rocket actually sounds like. TV did not prepare me for the realities of living in space, let me tell you. Honestly, man, you're lucky you have Rocket. I mean, I know what it's like to be surrounded by people and have no one understand you, how lonely that can be. I'd have been lost. You must have been lost, too, before Rocket and us. I probably don't say this enough, but you really are an important part of the team. I can't imagine the Guardians of the Galaxy without Groot.
Guardians of the Galaxy?
If this thing does have your language in it and Rocket can download it somehow or hack it or, I don't know. It'd be nice to finally talk to you.
For real.
Glad we had this little chat. Awesome. Cool.
In a room with him.
Tell me, Rodan, would you have harmed the llama creature if the tree had not removed it? I would prefer if you refrained. I would prefer not to have to remove your arm.
What the? Why do you care about that llama now?
We have removed it from its natural habitat. We must now tend to its needs.
Yeah, as if.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Okay, you put it that way. So you said Krell's in the Teyo system. Any idea what's out there?
It looks like her ship is docked at a Novacore station called The Rock.
Okay.
Wow. Do they have a new one named the Jazz?
I don't think so. Thankfully, the docking procedure is automated at the station. No need to wait for Rocket to fix the comms. Time's ticking away, Peter.
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
Corel is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Okay. The Rock, Novacore's outpost. Teyo Star System, Remeda 2 Galaxy.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill. We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Halos Hope.
Halos Hope.
My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing. All right. Let's pay that fine.
Ah, that's all the money. How many did it?
So, after we get out of here...
You mean, if we get out of here?
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarker's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama experience.
Absolutely not!
Okay, release R2 to shoot. Double press and hold R2. Okay, fine. Charge shot inflicts both stagger and physical damage. Good. Okay.
You ever been to the Rock before?
Yeah, looks like every other Novacore station.
This reminds me of when I surrendered to the authorities.
What was it like?
Liberating.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paint, we get Novacore to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what negligence. I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough butts.
Seems. This way anyway.
Sure, till the world mind sneezes and suddenly you got an
M ship, designation Milano. Move to holding space R734PL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
How the flark are we supposed to get off this rock?
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Novacore find. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one.
Come on. I won't let anything happen to my ship.
My ship. And you just did.
I mean anything bad. Trust me.
That's what you said about your cop girlfriend. How should I know? Ask the former Nova cop.
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Come on.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
We're here to pay Groot.
Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to.
Access terminal offline.
The door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Novacore security?
I mean, if you don't think you can.
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Novacore facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That ticket dispenser. Mostly you don't get.
We are meant to be clearing our fine, not adding to it.
We're not breaking in. We're concerned citizens. Thirsty, big guy?
This machine appears to be inoperable.
Maybe they're just all out of your flavor. Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
Any chance they're all just on break?
I am Groot.
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say okay. It ain't our problem.
Okay, where is the key? Security territory catchy opens when approached.
Don't expect me to hijack the world,
mind.
But I can handle some low-level security.
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
Yes, but how?
But the panel's over there and we're stuck here.
Have you checked the other rooms, Peter?
அதான் போயிட்டு இருந்தேன். Break into the base. Okay, where are the other rooms?
Hey Drax, give me a can of Power Star, would you?
The machine is inoperable, and I am not in the habit of lending units.
Says there's an air duct in the room with the controls. If there's one on this side, I may be able to get through.
Apriya. Where? Oh, not this. Golden Force Centurion Carlos, Chapter 3. Golden Force echoed longly in a cold and emotionless voice. You're supposed to be on an Nova Patrol. Nova Patrol collective words, world mind, Mayim, said passionately. Golden Force, and you're all Xandarians, that is reasonable. Carlos smiled warmly, it's okay. Close.
In here. Could be a way in, Rocket.
Could, sure. Or maybe it drops down into the hangar. Ain't this the way? Never a space cop when you need one.
Think you can squeeze through this vent?
If you can get it open,
okay.
I ain't that flexible.
Need your help, Drax.
I am of no use here.
Seriously.
Gamora, you want to try something?
Nova.
Well, news flash. Okay. And if they want their money, they better hurry up and come and take it. You gold domes hear me? I got much better things to do with these units than forking them over to you.
Cover panel weak to blaster shots, so fine shit.
Just a little. All right, Rocket. See if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan. But I gotta say, messing with some Nova Corps tech ain't a bad consolation prize. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm patching you through. You know the drill. Tell me which circuits to switch. We can only reroute power.
Okay, wait. And then should come. Hey!
Nova Scott! I didn't trip something, I just rerouted something a little prematurely. Watch and learn.
Sort of worked.
The
Okay. Oh.
Peter.
Sorry. I'm not much of an electrician. Presto!
What up?
You know, ta-da!
That is no more clear. It is conspicuously silent.
Good point. What are they doing?
Scanning each other.
Scanning each other?
They're acting bonkers.
We are here only to pay our fine.
There. You hear that?
How have we not run into a single Novacore?
Perhaps they are in a meeting.
Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing, remember?
I did not.
Hey, in here!
The whole station can be uninhabited.
I like this better. Here it is again.
Hey there.
You are noble.
What gave it away?
Whoever y'all are, come here a minute.
Come on, we got to talk.
Jumpsuit, you gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
Novacore begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, scary eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a Novacore prisoner?
You know about whatever's going on here.
Not much. There was a commotion. People were talking about some mother, and then they
mother?
Corell? Did you see a Centurion or a little Kree girl?
That's all I know. Come on, I helped you. Time to help me. Look for a door release or something.
I formally declare my objection to trespassing in a Novacore facility.
Noted.
See?
Just look around.
What's the door going to be? Wait, hold on.
Furnace. Congrats, Quill. You just executed your first prisoner.
Seems improbable.
Do we really want to pay this fine and go back to being broke?
We'll still have units left over once the fine is paid.
Yeah, but not enough for anything fun. I'm telling you, I know a guy who popped that Nova lock for half of what we owe.
Doesn't do us much good if we cross paths with Nova again.
We would be heavily fined for illegally removing their device.
Maybe we just send him back to his cell. Like, that
you!
Hey, buddy!
Okay, what now? I guess right!
What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juicy Nova secrets.
Oh, see Nova secrets.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing.
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Centurion Vicar.
Someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
Can called that he scavenged pieces either illegally or from disruptible memorabilia outlets. The rest appears to be handmade. Centurion Vicar.
I'm getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you? Let's just transfer the units, like normal people.
Don't think we could if we wanted to. I checked the terminal in the lobby, and it's like the connection to the world mine has been cut.
Please don't fall, please don't fall.
Oh, crap!
We're under order, sir. Repair order under the maintenance chief ticker. If I have said it once, I have said it quintillion times. Don't jump in the tracking elevator. This is 7th service. 7. But
you mean besides all of this?
If the station lost its connection to the world mine, couldn't Xander send someone to investigate?
Maybe they sent Quill's girlfriend.
No, Hell's Hope was supposed to be here, remember?
Well, I don't know. Maybe they just ain't got here yet.
Hmm.
ஆர்மரி பேட்ரோல் ப்ரீஃபிங் இன்வெஸ்டிகேஷன்ஸ் இந்த பக்கம் தான்.
Perhaps the sentient space computer summoned all Novacore back to Xandar.
From what I saw, it's almost the opposite. The station seems to have lost its connection to the world mind.
Perhaps this incited a panic, they evacuated.
Then why is the household still here?
The storage. Oh my god.
Oh, you were too. Are these
Centurion armor?
Centurion armors.
Try one on, Quill. A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
To wear armor is to expect failure.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene coded by the world mind.
Oh.
Are you saying the world mind has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Word is, the Bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't have.
Ew!
Oh, that was almost worth it.
Crap!
You're not that fast, Peter.
Let him try. This is great.
Oh, my God. I can't. Hey.
What do you think one of these suits would go for on the black market?
Don't even think about it.
I'm not gonna. I'm just asking. Ah, no wonder the door is all torqued out. The rotor won't stop spinning.
This relation must be physically interrupted. Hey.
Can you fix it, Rocket?
Sort of jamming something in there. I don't see how.
Please, when I'm really, eh?
We just need a quick fix.
Okay. To all authorized Novacore personnel, please do not use 200,000 unit suits to roast Cho'Gath dogs, perform stunts in 0G or target practice. There is a workbench. Super Quill Punch Knockdown Dash.
Thank you.
Now that was some quality crafting, if I might say so myself. More nothing.
There's gotta be an explanation.
You heard that guy. They just left, and so should we.
He also said something about Corel.
He said mother. Everyone's got a mother, Quill.
You do not.
Point is, mother could be anyone.
Except you.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I'm Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Hi, look. Hi, security error. Catch me. Use local network to open. Okay. ETA. Something then find prints.
Subcutaneous emitter is busted. Whatever that is. That means something to you?
Maybe. It means it can't report back to the world mine.
That's exactly what I saw in the lobby.
Certainly not. The honor card are not permitted families.
Can't have any distractions.
Nor weaknesses that could be exploited.
Actor to nearby devices, but... nearby access off. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, we try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two.
Ada pavi. Shit. Ulla search panna kadasila even 3 second time pona okay nra. Pavi rocket. Alle uttiyada enna.
Shifts.
I heard they got staff issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a butt.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Hey there. We're looking for Centurion Corell.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We were supposed to meet Centurion Corell to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're, on some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
Well, what did they say?
They're coming to us.
Huh. It's about Flark and time.
Where's Centurion Corell?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. There's an alternative plan. Now may be the time to execute it.
Come. All will be made clear.
What do you mean there's no Centurion Corell?
Centurion Corell.
I understand your confusion. We will set your tumultuous souls at ease. Come, Guardians of the Galaxy. We will take you to the Hallas Hope. Then you too can have faith.
Hallas Hope.
Shoot our way out.
Purge the non-believers! Someone's getting hurt! Flash of Gamora!
Nice to meet you!
We are engaging in self-defense! But as you, I'm on the offense!
Oh, stuck.
Reflect well on our find.
I don't see that matters now.
With that door flarked, we gotta go out the way they came in. So expect more of them purple freaks.
Yeah. What was with that weird glow they had?
Sorcery.
Virus?
Well, we better hope it ain't contagious.
Let's just find Corral. I'm sure she'll know what's going on.
Yeah, if she don't try and kill us like the last lot.
No way. Not Corral.
Was a standoff.
Not good.
Clark, Nova killing Nova.
Nova killing Nova.
Oh man, this is bad.
I will not stand here waiting to die. None of us got a whole lot of choice. Clark and Meathead, nice to meet you. Everyone got hugs. Bend your knees when you land.
Before you do something like that,
I knew only that I would do it once it was done.
Oh, Peter, shit.
Current time is irrelevant.
Bear, kill now.
Oh. Hey, 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 you're following me. Shit, I missed it. Hi.
Come on, new one!
பட் ஐ திங்க் இட் வில் பி ஓவர். ஹேவியர்ல போல வேஸ்ட் எடுத்துட்டேன்.
My friends, but none so magnificent as this.
It is magnificent, Drax. Unbelievably, insanely magnificent.
Right?
Like a Florkin supernova. So stay on track, keep your eyes open, and shoot for the stars. Who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
Can't wait to take him down!
Let me in!
Hey, Star Plus over there, na? That's it. Oh. Oh.
This is what you get for shooting at us.
Man, breaking the elevator. It took ages to get down here.
I have a sleep. Please take the help, big guy.
You ever know where here blow to be thrown?
Shield. Shit. Shit.
What have you done with Centurion Corral?
Hey. Okay.
Make your
leader. I, for one, am doing great out there.
As am I, assassin. So perhaps he wants you out of my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
Dudes, relax. We need to have each other's backs out there. No one's winning this on their own. Precisely. But if we stay united and centered, there will be no turning back. Who's with me?
Who tops Fields? Must wait.
Feel him.
Throw that, Drax.
Hey.
My great strength is underutilized. Round him up, crew.
Looks like another batch of freaked out gold domes.
Let us pulverize the deserters. These renegades are relentless.
Okay. Oh, yes, there's too many. Okay, this time.
Guy, 12 o'clock! Current time is irrelevant. Bear, kill, now! Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who persist must be burned.
Shit. Shit. Hey.
Street. I don't want to admit it. Groot's got a point. The odds are totally against us here, Quill.
Whoa, guys! How often have you told me that you're better than the rest? Like it's some competition where the losers fail the test. It
It's a battle, Quill. It is a competition.
Talking about coming together. Because if we do, we win. So who's with me?
We are supposed to help.
Oh shit.
I'm ready. Find me an opening.
Okay. Hi. Rocket.
and time is irrelevant. There, kill now! Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be burned.
These weirdo Novas have help on the way.
Didn't think taking out Nova Corps could ever feel so right.
Oh. Ay, ay, ay. Sí.
Guy, 12 o'clock! Bear, kill, now! Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be burned.
Perhaps you should avoid that electrical wizardry.
Something me and Groot.
I see perfectly well, Abomination, and you two are getting in the way of my victory.
Us? You're the one screwing up our fun. Me and Groot stand a better chance of winning this on our own.
Whoa, dudes. You guys are totally out of tune with each other. Because you're focusing on the wrong thing. Fun doesn't come from flying solo. It comes from shredding them up in perfect harmony together.
Who's with me? Free is ours.
Yes!
Feel this!
Like,
this Nova Corps traitor with my fists!
Had to be done!
Yeah, I'm gonna dodge those next time. Move away!
Shit.
The trick is to defeat them before they defeat you.
Rex with the assist.
What's next, Peter?
No,
Peter, can you get to him?
Ay.
Peter Quill, I have rescued you.
I was almost cut there. Thanks, Big D.
Never see it coming.
The big one is on mine.
What is next, Peter Quill?
For that fancy pants Nova Corps armor, I swear!
So, let's take that sprint neck soldier out then!
Death has come!
Danger close, Marcus!
Put him up, Zamora!
Order up!
Zamora! His end draws near. Thank you, Peter Quill.
Barely a flesh wound. You'll be fine.
I do not think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Corell's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corral, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right. It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human.
Come on. Seriously, Corral?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flark up. Groot and I are getting off this Dastrock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
At least we tried. Is there any way for us to track where the Hope went?
Why the scut would we want to do that?
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle.
All must see. All will believe.
You don't think this sort of thing is happening at Nova stations everywhere?
That's what they get for being jacked into an inter-system network.
Or maybe what happens when one gets disconnected from it.
Intruders in C Junction! Music to my ears.
Yes, Peter.
I make this look good.
I am Groot.
For now, at least. Let's not wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going. Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
No longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
Find the invaders.
the all-knowing world mind not foresee this event?
They're just a computer, not God.
For all we know, that Flarkin thing's behind us.
I highly doubt that.
Escape the rock.
Secure the station. All must accept or be purged.
It is Novacore's duty to protect life, not to destroy it.
Tell that to the corpses in the repair bay.
Corpses cannot hear.
When word gets out about this, it's gonna destroy Nova's reputation.
To escape. Oh, okay.
Come on, Rocket. You can't stay mad at me.
Wanna bet?
Not after the last one.
Hi.
How about you just don't piss me off any further till we're
shit.
On the Flarkin rock?
Hey, climb it, man.
Took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look,
are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me. He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic, right?
Come on, let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Novacore.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see listening.
Don't you start with me, Muscles. You're still mostly in my good books.
I am Groot.
Who says I can't? This is his fault. In fact, I'm done talking to him.
To who?
You!
Too late.
Huh? Groot, tell Mr. One More Room him and me are done.
I am Groot.
Fine. Quill, Groot says you and me are done.
This is not productive to our egress from this station.
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here.
Purge the faithless!
Can nothing go easy?
Ahead of you! Get it? Ahead!
Oh shit. Hey.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs.
Nice to see you listening for a trip.
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here.
There! Whoa! Purge the faithless, Martin Scott!
These Fracklins don't give up. It's like they've been sucking down the power juice or something.
They are tremendously strong and relentless. I fear we may not be their equals.
Come on, show some backbone here. These Fracklins can't stand up to us. We've got more power and speed. And more than that, we're totally shameless. We play dirty. That's our secret sauce. Now who's with me?
Today, I am
the destroyer. What's this?
String
harken back while I deal with this door.
You sure you can get it open?
You gonna second guess me every step of the way?
I'm not!
There, let's go.
I wasn't second guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallows' Hope.
Is that?
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already.
All right, hangar, here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles. No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL, done. All right, bay is clear. Extending catwalks, and... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't
All
die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her light.
Focus on the clamps, Peter! We'll try to keep them off of you!
Are you making progress, Peter Quill?
Slowly but surely.
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the flark and bay.
Reactive.
Okay, shoot the clamps. I can do this.
Take your time. Not busy or anything.
Those plants are cold iridium, but they should be weak at the joint.
I shall break their bones!
Surely true, the core would not fall this easily!
At least there's no centurions!
Look for the spot where they clamp together and shoot!
Hey, Rocket! Can you get us some tunes for the Milano? How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the fucking thing!
Are you making progress, Peter Quill?
Slowly but surely!
Those plants are cold rolled iridium, but they should be weak at the joint! What? Speak up! Look for the spot where they clamp together and shoot!
Surely true, the war would not fall this easily!
Aw, you're gonna hurt their crazy feelings! Exactly, do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the fucking thing!
Oh.
Try to keep them from falling!
They are not insects, though they are as troublesome!
Those plants are cold rolled iridium, but they should be weak at the joint!
Hey, Rocket! Can you get us some food for the Milano?
Is that really
how exactly?
see things!
What am I, a user's manual? Fix you the fucking thing!
I thought that was your job.
I'm still look for the spot where they clamp together and shoot.
Traps! Try to keep them off feeders!
It's good! I'm good! Exactly, do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Just shoot the fucking things!
Okay, shoot the clamps. I can do this.
Do you need a rousing speech, Beardwell?
Probably not a bona.
Designed for food preparation.
How's it going in there, Rocket?
You just worry about the plan.
Check this out.
Oh, hey, I saw that one.
You are missing all the fun, God little beast.
Do you think you have anything left for another round?
This scroll is oddly beautiful.
It's
creepy is what it is.
Never ever have the ride for
whatever their deal is, these guys are no slouches.
I do not see how their posture is relevant.
It's the name of the game.
I would literally have avenged the fallen Novacore.
I just hope Corral and the kid got away on that ship.
Having some difficulty.
Oh, I'm with you, big guy.
All the stinking time you're always wondering.
Let's get these
and turn up the music.
You're living in a rat hotel on a dead end street.
Drax, oh crap, I'm coming. Drax.
If you want to succeed, you gotta fight.
Whatever their deal is, these guys are no slouches.
I do not see how their posture is relevant. I would wager we have avenged the fallen Novacore.
I just hope Corral and the kid got away on that ship.
The game, the prize for fame, the story.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Let us deal with these rabble.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off of you.
One down.
I'm still showing plenty of locked clamps.
There's another one.
All right, I'm hooked into the Milano system.
Where's my tunes?
I got your study, Terran Music.
We've got more incoming.
Almost there, team!
It seems like they know it!
Whatever their deal is, these guys are no slouches!
We almost got trailed on the floor!
Turn it all upside down! Do you think you'll have any left for another round?
How's it going in there, Rocket?
You just worry about the clamps!
No guts, no glory!
If you know how to keep up the pressure!
Bleed for your knees!
Almost there, team! Deep breaths! Help is on the way!
I'm gonna work until I drive.
Whatever their deal is, these guys are no slouches! All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Let us deal with these rabble.
Focus on the clamps, Peter.
Hey. आ रहा है।
You should set course for Contraxia. Lay bare our issues over a cold catastrophe.
I don't hate it, but... we should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got scut to do.
Rocket! What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hala knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. We kill two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Okay, chapter 6 up ma pakalam. Chapter 5 over. With one stone signify.
It means solving two problems with a single solution. Hey, Drax, you all right? You must be feeling pretty crap about having to punch through all those cops back on the station.
Do not worry. I simply need some time to get my thoughts in order.
Right. Never thought we'd have to fight Nova Corps.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
Chapter 5 over. Chapter 6 down. Save. Chapter 6. Boom. Okay, next to the chapter 6.